In years to come, JDAM will be supplemented by an even smaller and smarter bomb.
Small diameter bomb is the next step in the evolution of miniaturizing weapons. Small diameter bomb is a 250-pound weapon, but with about 35 pounds of explosives in it. It has diamondback wing that gives it the ability to fly. This is a small diameter bomb mock-up. It's about 6 feet long, about 250 pounds. This is the configuration that it would be in when it's stowed on the aircraft, so that it's sleek and aerodynamic. The wings are folded in, the tails are folded in. Once it's launched and dropped off the airplane, the wings will extend, open up like this. The tails will be popping out also. From there on, it will glide itself for 40 or 40 plus miles until it impacts the target.
Small diameter bombs enable planes to carry more weapons and pilots to fly fewer sorties. Smaller bombs also create opportunities to strike multiple targets during a single mission.